It's not just about me, because being an individual contributor, things were very straightforward. You work on a project, you code, you show the deliverables, you make the impact. I had to take away the I, which was the biggest learning for me as I transitioned into the manager, because it's all about the team and actually showcasing the team when the things go well and when things go wrong, to put your face in front and provide the air cover for the team.